tell me about this broadcast?
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Will you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge.
There will be no return.
Are we sure this pollen can't mess with your mind too? It's making me feel like I need to do more gardening.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too! Batman's on his way! Stay alert!
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
Commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to... the bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Open the shutter!
Sorry, bat.
Now!
I guess
the boss wants the door
invited.
Open. Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he... The tank!
Hell,
I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him. Do you still believe that you are God's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a pigment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. Not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they...
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. shut down this van. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a bath? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
No power. I need another way to move it.
generator.
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it. Power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Tactics employed by our alpha target, the Batman. Take a look at it.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
By the Arkham Knight. Gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to me. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Remember your training.
Boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture. And they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner places trust in you.
This is no good. I need to shut down this van.
Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target. That's as far as the elevator will go. That's as far as the elevator will go. That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down on drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. As far down as the drill will go.
Oh, nice try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.